your soul will be mine. I hear there's a maniac on the loose in the woods.
You wouldn't start all these people up, would you?
Max ammo!
I'm always down for a power up.
Batman.
Ooh, I gotta get me one of those.
Happen around here.
This is really fucking weird, Kev.
Okay, now it's clear that I've been in this damn movie way too long.
I'm you, man. I'm you from the future, only slightly thinner. You just need to know that we're gonna kick Willard's ass, okay? Oh, and be nice to Sally, AJ, Andre, and Poindexter. They're just here to help.
Well, who the hell are they, Kev?
Oh, my friend, you're gonna find out. Just sit back and enjoy the ride, Kev.
Chapter 1.
Dude, we have been fans of Wilder shit for years, man, since we were kids. When the new Wilder film was out, it was like we studied it. We must have seen some of those films like 100 times, man. Dude, there was something really, really badass about the way that dude made his stuff. I mean, we used to sit around and talk about what kind of sequels we'd make, how we'd kill everyone off, who would show their tits, all that kind of shit.
Open your eyes.
To be a real mind job, knowing you're about to kill yourself one way or another.
Oh man, that is not a good look.
Not what I meant, but I can play together nicely.
I really spread her legs for us.
Max for ammo!
Shit, man.
Time to go super! Brains, Goodbye. This is where it all started for you.
Thank you. Seriously. You didn't have to do that.
I'm Fat Man.
Ooh, I gotta get me one of those. Chapter 2.
I'm Fat Man.
Ignore the truth.
I'm Fat Man.
Reality is a prison.
To be a real mind job, knowing you're about to kill yourself one way or another. That's not how that scene was supposed to go. Max ammo.
I'm always down.
If I could go back, I would do one thing. Tell us not to go anywhere near that fucking theater. First from sitting down listening to Wyler bitch at us about ruining the legacy of his movies or some shit. Next thing I know, we're in the middle of the fucking forest. I wanted to be in his movies, yes. Not like this.
I know it's a lot to take in, but you need to know the truth.
Thanks, but, I need a little bit.
weight limit my ass. And that's a wrap. Time to have a little heart-to-heart with myself.
Ignore the truth.
Got to be a real mind job, knowing you're about to kill yourself, one way or another.
Kiss your brains goodbye.
What will you take to get this scene right?
We're just
max ammo.
That'll do, zombie. That'll do.
Kevin turned into the fucking slasher. I tried running him, but he caught up to me. Whatever he had become. Wasn't Kevin anymore. He wasn't in there. Beyond that mask, the pain was real. This was no movie, no dream. And I was dying. Didn't flash before me in an instant.
This one's gonna blow your mind, Kev, but don't worry, man. This nightmare's almost
over. I don't understand. What the hell does this mean? Wait, where's Jay? No way. Not Jay.
This has got to be a fucking mistake. I didn't kill him. I couldn't have killed him. Oh, man. Oh, Jay, man. Jay, I just got to... I got to get out of here. I got to find Jay. Jay! Ah!
is a prison.
Thank you.
I'm always down for power. Even builds a place like this. Willard, you are a sad, strange little man.
Foul remaster the greatest horror films ever created. You deserve a death sentence for muttering the mere idea of touching my work.
Off the shirt.
Thank you.
Okay, there we go. Hello. Hold on. Hello?
What?
No, hold on.
Okay, there we go.
Okay, finally. Now I can hear my stream. I was muted the whole entire time, man. No wonder. Shit, was so retarded. Warzone. Okay, let's hop on Warzone.